News this morning. We know a small factory fire is now out. This is at a heating element business there. It's out on Ambrose Avenue. It's right near East Nashville, that area. When our crews arrived on the scene, you know, firefighters were working right here to release some of that smoke from the roof of the building. And we know some employees were inside at the time. They were all evacuated while firefighters worked to put out that fire.